few of them that are bugging. Hey, watch. Are stripped from this hinge, so they are bugging, no good. So we can't actually, often to clean the hinges off, we can't put this door back on. That one there's also stripped, so there's a few of them that are bugging. Hey, watch. So without putting huge big screws back in, so what we do, we take these chips here and we'll put them in the hole with some glue, wedge them in, bang them in, and then we'll just chop them off and then run the screw back in and it'll be as good as gold. Use a thinner one, the holes are too bad. One more down the bottom. Cut them off with a chisel. And that should be as good as gold. So we'll run some screws in there now. Now that screw before was just spinning. Now as a painter you can utilize that, so sometimes when you're doing repaints you'll have the same problem. Good as gold. Now we'll try this door. Beautiful. There's a bit of a gap there, but these hinges aren't really mortised in. So we have got a bit open, we need to take it, but it's locking, it's closing, it's not hitting. I had to shift it because it was hitting the floor covers. Yeah, that's it.